This is Second Moon with J. Thomas Hornbuckle. Before we dive into our next selection, I'd like to take a few memento moris to elaborate on the formal structure of the symphonic work. For our newer, less able listeners, first, we will be dancing through the al dente section before entering the slower largo movement, finally, then savoring the vivacious antipasto movement. So, without further ado, let's raise the curtain and begin.
Thank you.
How delightful. Another letter from our erstwhile listeners. What's up, honey? Me and my sister love you. Oh, that's nice. Y'all got clarinets and violins, but you got something most music these days ain't. Oh, let me guess. Lineage traced back to the great Haydn himself? Let's see here. Y'all got soul. Oh, yes, soul. A raison d'être? Delicious. My sisters say whoever you got playing the keys got more funk in his pinky. But I told her that ain't funk. That's classical. Yes, indeed. That must be most exacerbating. Classical music has been known since the time of the early explorers. Funk, by contrast, is an entirely modern conceit, and you'll find none of that here. Funk, as they say, is for the layperson. Now, let's hear another one of those soulful cants.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
Thank you. This is an emergency broadcast to all citizens. A warning has been issued regarding rising levels of contaminants in the water supply. At this time, all citizens are advised to cease using tap water. If you are suffering from stomach pain, fever, or headaches, please seek urgent medical attention.
Thank you.
What kind of future does music have if it doesn't look to its past? Well, I say the question speaks for itself. Here on Second Moon, we know you can't move forward unless you keep both eyes steadily trained on what's behind you.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently, that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you.
You're listening to Second Moon, the epitome of classical listening at home or wherever you roam.
Interesting news from the city's export division. Sources tell us that our city has more services than we know what to do with.
And you know what that means, folks. It means we're not cutting things close enough.
Well, no. The point is we're selling it and bringing money into local economy.
That's right. You could almost say it's too much of a good thing.
Or we could say that we're...
Thank you.
You're tuned in to Second Moon, the channel where the classics never grow old.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere. And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming, as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Thank you. Thank you.
you're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight, we are doing a musical tour of Italia. Mm-hmm. Land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The City Healthcare Services are reporting citizens falling ill from tap water that seems to have been contaminated by an unknown source. All citizens are advised to boil all tap water before use or cease using tap water altogether until the situation is resolved. Seek medical attention if you are suffering from sudden headaches, fever, or stomach pain. To address the limitations of the city's power grid and combat global warming, the city has passed a resolution to encourage all citizens to reduce their electricity consumption. Be energy smart. Remember to turn off lights and computers when not in use. Good habits can make a big difference. This has been a local public service announcement.
The city has adopted a recycling policy. All citizens are encouraged to place their recyclables in the proper receptacles. Let's keep our city green and beautiful. Start today. This has been a local public service announcement.
How delightful! Another letter from our erstwhile listeners. What's up, honey? Me and my sister love you. Oh, that's nice. Y'all got clarinets and violins, but you got something most music these days ain't. Oh, let me guess. Lineage traced back to the great Haydn himself, Let's see here. Y'all got soul. Oh, yes, soul. A raison d'être? Delicious. My sisters say whoever you got playing the keys got more funk in his pinky. But I told her that ain't funk. That's classical. Yes, indeed. That must be most exacerbating. Classical music has been known since the time of the early explorers. Funk, by contrast, is an entirely modern conceit, and you'll find none of that here. Funk, as they say, is for the layperson. Now, let's hear another one of those soulful cants.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you.
This is an emergency broadcast to all citizens. The City Healthcare Services are reporting citizens falling ill from tap water that seems to have been contaminated by an unknown source. All citizens are advised to boil all tap water before use or cease using tap water altogether until the situation is resolved. Seek medical attention if you are suffering from sudden headaches, fever, or stomach pain.
Thank you.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. A warning has been issued regarding rising levels of contaminants in the water supply. At this time, all citizens are advised to cease using tap water. If you are suffering from stomach pain, fever, or headaches, please seek urgent medical attention.
Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement. Local authorities are urging the public to conserve water and reduce the burden on the city during this water shortage. Consider installing a low-flush toilet, cut back on watering the lawn, and shower with a friend whenever possible. This has been a local public service announcement.
How delightful! Another letter from our erstwhile listeners. What's up, honey? Me and my sister love you. Oh, that's nice. Y'all got clarinets and violins, but you got something most music these days ain't. Oh, let me guess. Lineage traced back to the great Haydn himself? Let's see here. Y'all got soul. Oh, yes, soul. A raison d'être? Delicious. My sisters say whoever you got playing the keys got more funk in his pinky. But I told her that ain't funk. That's classical. Yes, indeed. That must be most exacerbating. Classical music has been known since the time of the early explorers. Funk, by contrast, is an entirely modern conceit, and you'll find none of that here. Funk, as they say, is for the layperson. Now, let's hear another one of those soulful cants.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident.